There was just enough room to cram the drums in the corner over by the Dodge. It was a 54 with a mashed up door and a cheesy little lamp, with a sign on the front said Fender Champ and a second hand guitar. It was a Stratocaster with a whammy bar.
We could jam in Joe's garage. His mama was screaming, his dad was mad. We was playing the same old song in the afternoon, and sometimes we would play it all night long. It was all we knew and easy too, so we wouldn't get it wrong. All we did was bend the string like, hey, down in Joe's garage. We didn't have no dope or LSD, but a couple of quarts of beer would fix it so the intonation would not offend your ear. And the same old chords going over and over became a symphony. We could play it again and again and again, cause it sounded good to me. One more time. We could jam in Joe's garage. His mama was screaming, turn it down. We was playing the same old song in the afternoon, and sometimes we were playing all night long. It was all we knew, and easy too, so we wouldn't get it wrong. Even if you played it on the saxophone. We was pretty good. We talked about keeping the band together. We figured that we should, cause about this time we was getting the eye from the girls in the neighborhood. They'd all come over and dance around like, so we picked out a stupid name, had some cards printed up for a couple of bucks, and we was on our way to fame. Got matching suits and Beetle boots and a sign on the back of the car, and we was ready to work in a go-go bar. One, two, three, four, that's it, you've got some more. People seemed to like our song. They got up and danced and made a lot of noise, and it wasn't for very long. A guy from a company we can't name said we ought to take his pen and sign on the line for a real good time, but he didn't tell us when. His good times would be something else was really happening. So the band broke up, and it looks like we will never play again.
Guess you only get one chance in life to play a song that goes like,
oh, just Joe's first confrontation with the law. Naturally, we were easy on him. One of our friendly counselors gave him a donut and told him to stick closer to church-oriented social activities. Armory in order to get a pass to see some
make a fuss, just get on the bus. And water makes its own sauce. So don't forget, call before midnight tonight. The boys and the crew are just waiting for you. Footprints. Hey, you'll love it. It's a way of life. I ain't gonna squash it, and you don't need to wash it. Hey, I'll buy you a pizza. Of course, I'll introduce you to Warren. The boys and the crew are only waiting for you.
Rubber too, shrink tubing with a hairdryer.
Spot on the bench for a guy with a wrench and be a groove.
You like that, huh? I told you you'd love it. It's a way of life.
Guys in the crew have got a present for you.
A present for me?
Like a Telefunken U-47. You'll love it.
With leather?
This is the central scrutinizer again. And so Harry was enticed away from Joe by an evil barbarian with a wrench in his pocket, lured into a life of sleazery with the entire road crew of some famous rock group. I don't know whether it was really tough or not. I'm going to check it out. Again, we see music causing
too much for them here. And they all think they're clean out of sight. And they're ready to party because the sun outside says it's wet t-shirt night. And they all crave some hot delight. All the girls are excited because in a minute they're gonna get wet. And the boys are delighted because all the titties will get them upset. And they all think they're really alright. It's wet t-shirt night, and they all play some pink
t-shirt time again here at the Brasserie, home of the tits. And it's the charming Mary from Canoga Park up next in her bid for the semifinals. Hi Mary, how you doing?
Hi.
Where are you from?
The bus.
Which one?
You know, the last tour. Oh. You know, leather.
Oh, you were the girl that was stuck to seat 38 on Fido 3. Why don't you get in position now and take a deep breath? Because this water is very, very cold, but it's going to be so stimulating. And Mary's the kind of red-blooded American girl who'll do anything. I said
anything
for 50 bucks. That's right.
I really need the 50 bucks. You know, I got to get home.
Yeah, I know. Your father is waiting for you in the tool shed. That's right. You heard right. Our big prize tonight is 50 American dollars to the girl with the most exciting mammalian protuberances.
Here I am.
As viewed through a thoroughly soaked, stupid-looking, white sort of male person's conservative kind of middle-of-the-road cotton undergarment, whoopee, and here comes the water. No, you'd squeak more if the water got... Sounds like you just got an ice pick in the forehead. And here comes the ice pick in the forehead. Million laughs, Mary. Anyway... Good golly, what a mess. She's totally soaked.
Totally, I love it.
Yeah, totally committed to the 50 bucks. That's it. Just step into the spotlight. Let the guys get a good look at you, honey. What do you say, fellas? Nice in the jugs? Now, Mary, how's about shaking it around a little? Oh, my goodness, look at her go. Ain't this what living is really all about? Here's your $50, Mary.
Oh, great. Now I can go home.
Home is where the heart is.
On the bus.
Thank you. no caca-caca-cas. My bones feel like a pair of
really need her. I really, really need her, Lucy. Has torn my heart up. I really love her. I really, really love her, Lucy.
Can only be achieved through the use of machines. Get the picture?
Are you telling me I should come out of the closet now, Mr. Ron?
No, my son. You must go into the closet.
What?
And you will have a lot of fun.
That's where they
all live. So if you want an appliance to love you, you'll have to go in there and get you one.
Well, that seems simple enough.
Yes, but if you want a really good one, you'll have to learn a foreign language.
German, for instance.
That's right. A lot of really cute ones come from over there.
$50 for you. Is to be modified. It's an illusion and no in-between. Don't you be terrified. It's just a lot of nothing, so what can it be?
Weedy, 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 we
Tiny but exciting blow job. Give me that blow job. Give me that. Give me Dick Rowe.
Some bondage and humiliation.
Anything you say, master.
Oh, no, I don't believe it. You're way more fun than Mary.
You're floating too high.
And cleaner than Lucille.
Looking on me.
What have I been missing all these years?
Two hearts.
Sighs.
Two hearts.
Sighs.
Looking too hard on me.
Speak to me. Oh no, the golden shower must have shorted out his master circuit. He's, oh my God, I must have looked him, hey, today.
But I can't pay. I gave all my money to some kind of groovy religious guy 2 songs ago.
Come on out, son. Between the two of us, we'll find a way to work it out. Hello there. This is the Central Scrooginizer. Joe was sent to a special prison where they keep all the other criminals from the music business. You know, the ones that get caught. It's a horrible place, painted all green on the inside, where musicians and former executives take turns snorting detergent and looking each other. Anyway, listen, while he's in there, he meets this guy who used to be a promo man for a major record company named Bullet John King of the Blue Curse.
John was wrong.
Sorry, John, sorry, better try it again.
No, work for you, no, no.
Sorry, John, sorry, better try it again.
Bend over if you are smart.
It took a little talk to a weenie stand.
John's got a sauce in, yeah, man.
A great big weenie in both his hands.
John's got a sauce in, yeah, man.
He sucked on the end till the mustard squirts. Said you all stand back, cause you might get hurt.
Sorry, John, sorry, better try it again.
John's got a sauce in, yeah, man.
Sorry, John, sorry, better try it again.
He said,
gone was gone, gone was gone, gone was gone, John was wrong.
Sorry, John, sorry, better try it again.
Please make way for the iron sausage.
Sorry, John, sorry, better try it again.
I need a dozen towels so the boys could take a shower.
Sorry, John, sorry, better try it again.
Bartender, bring me a colada and milk.
Sorry, John, sorry, better try again.
Well, on second thought, make that a water. H-T-O.
Sorry, John, sorry, better try again.
Malcolm, take me to the Malcolm.
Sorry, John, sorry, better try again.
I wave my bag, you wave yarn.
Sorry, John, sorry, better try again.
Well, how much did they wave?
Sorry, John, sorry, better try again.
I'm almost 2 kilometers tall.
Sorry, John, sorry, better try again.
This girl must be practicing witchcraft.
Sorry, John, sorry, better try again.
Don't worry about the faggot, I take care of the faggot.
Sorry, John, sorry, better try in again.
Studied with the Dong of Tobio and also the Oriental Kato. My body contained a water. I just love the way these Copenhagen stalks. Driver, McDoodle. Sausage. Salama. Salami. That looked like that stuff Freckles lets out once a month.
This is the Central Scrooge.
be loving as they can be. If they find one and let him go,
chances are they might not never find one no more.
Keep it breezy, so we'll go down these lanes.
Keep it breezy, so we'll go down these lanes.
Keep it breezy, so we'll go down these lanes.
Grease. Get herself some rump release. Any kind of lube will do. Maybe from another part of you. From the north, from the south. Take a little slobber from the side of your mouth. Roll it over. Sit down with me. Here come that crazy screaming sowing.
Thank you.
executives have blooped the fuck out of me. And there's still a long time to go before I paid my debt to society. And all I ever really wanted to do was play the guitar and bend the string like ring toon teen toon teen toon teen and ee noon ee. I've got it. I'll be sullen and withdrawn. I'll dwindle off into the twilight realm of my own secret thoughts. I'll lay on my back here till dawn in a semi-catatonic state and dream of guitar notes that would irritate an executive kind of guy. The trick. If they only could have heard it, half a dozen of them would have strangled while they were sucking on each other's dick. But that was only a bunch of imaginary notes I played, just a little extra something to keep me going from day to day. That's okay, I'll be getting out of here pretty soon. Then I won't have to live in this ugly fucking room.
Can't wait to see.
I can't wait to see what it's like on the outside now.
Can't wait to see.
I can't wait to see what it's like on the outside now.
Can't wait to see.
I can't wait to see what it's like on the outside. What it's like on the outside now.
Can't wait to see.
I can't wait to see what it's like on the outside now. Outside now. I'm out at last. Boy, the world sure looks different. Wow, there's hardly anything fun to do since they made music illegal. But I'm hooked. I got to have it. I've got to have it. I need to play. But there's no musicians anymore. They're all gone. Wait, I've got it. I'll be sullen and withdrawn. I'll dwindle off into the twilight realm of my own secret thoughts. I'll walk through the parking lot in a semi-catatonic state and dream of guitar notes to go with the loading zone announcement. Thank you.
vocal parts to a song about the imaginary journalistic profession.
Maybe you thought I was the pack of goons or the Ronald McDonald of the Nouveau Abstruse. Well, fuck all them people, I don't need no excuse for being what I am. Do you hear me then? All them rock and roll writers is the worst kind of sleaze, selling punk like some new kind of English disease. Is that the wave of the future? Oh, spare me, please.
Well, well.
Oh, no, oh, you gotta go.
Yeah.
Who do you write for? I wanna know. I believe you is the government's whore. So they might understand. They can focus my effort because it's so grand. They best just stay away. Hey, hey, hey.
Yeah.
Hey, Joe, who did you blow?
Mo pushed the button for and he went to the show. Better suck a little harder or the shackles won't blow. And
tour. Well, information is not knowledge. Knowledge is not wisdom. Wisdom is not truth. Truth is not beauty. Beauty is not love. Love is not music. Music is the best. Wisdom is the domain of the whiz, which is extinct. Beauty is a French phonetic corruption of a short cloth neck ornament currently in resurgence.
Thank you. like what we do. Well, we want you to know that we like you all too. But as for the sucker who will write the review, if his mind is prehensile, he'll put down his pants on and have himself a squad on the cosmic utensil. Don't give it all you got on the cosmic utensil. Spin and spin until you're right on the cosmic utensil. He really needs to squad on the cosmic utensil. Now that I got that over with, I'll just play my imaginary guitar again. Hey, sounding pretty good there, man.
Japanese Sandman, take eight. A green bull set up, green bull set up, little green bull set up against the reggae beat though. No, it's still reggae, but it's all backwards. Green bull set up, green bull set up, little green bull set up, little green bull set up. You make a muffin better, little green bull set up.
Rosetta, you make a muffin better. Little green Rosetta, you make a muffin better. Little green Rosetta, little green Rosetta, little green Rosetta, little green Rosetta.
Now you see, some places in the third world it might be difficult to dance to this because the kerosene record player is not a very efficient device. And a lot of times they run out of spunk right in the middle of the chorus, causing the song to sound like this. However, we continue, in spite of the fact that the fuel may be low on your record player. We suggest that in places in the fourth world where things are really tough, that you keep the record player going by rubbing two sticks together. And if all else fails, throw the record away. Build your own green Rosetta. Try this recipe. We'll start with a lump of grass. The grass bone connected to the ankle bone. The knee bone connected to the wishbone. And then everybody moves to New York and goes to a party with Warren. And we've flown in at great expense, triple scale no less, ladies and gentlemen, Steve Gadd's clone, to play the out chorus on this song. He's really out of sight. In spite of the fact that the click track is totally irrelevant to what he's doing right now, I'm listening to the click. Yes, I'm suffering with the click track right now. This guy is totally out of sync with it, so what the fuck? Ed Mann will call him up later, show him the sign. Okay, Vinny, where's five?
Musicians, they're pretty good musicians. They're pretty good musicians. The singers might be good, but the musicians are pretty good.
They're good musicians. Because anybody who would buy this record doesn't give a fuck if there's good musicians on it. Because this is a stupid song.
And that's the way.
Woo!